हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सुधीर सर केमिस्ट्री। बट इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द फोर मास, दैट इज अ फैराडेज लॉज, इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस एंड ऑल। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द अनदर फोर मास, दैट वन इज डिराइव द, सी इट इज रिटन हियर बेटा, डिराइव द इंटीग्रेटेड रेट इक्वेशन फॉर द जीरो ऑर्डर रिएक्शंस। हाउ टू डिराइव द इंटीग्रेटेड रेट इक्वेशन फॉर जीरो ऑर्डर रिएक्शन, जस्ट सी हियर, अ सिंपल एग्जांपल आई विल शो यू। जस्ट सी हियर, कंसीडर द जीरो ऑर्डर रिएक्शन बेटा। First, we have to consider zero order reaction. But these question also they will ask for the 4 marks only. And very simple way I will tell you to get the 4 marks. Consider the zero order reaction. So what is the zero order reaction? Let us consider, beta. This is a reactant converted into product. This is a R stand for reactant converted into product. But for this one, just write down the rate. Rate means rate of reaction. But how to write the rate for this one? You know, minus of d concentration of R with respect to time dt, that is equal to, we can say beta, it can be written in the form of a k into concentration of R to the power of 0. See here, first you consider zero order reaction. What is a zero order reaction, sir? Rate, reactant converted into product. Second beta, write down the rate of the reaction. What is the rate of the reaction beta? Change in the concentration of reactant. And do you know beta, this reactant is going to decrease, means minus of dr by dt with respect to time. That is equal to R is directly proportional to what? K into concentration of reactant to the power of 0. Sir beta, anything to the power of 0 is nothing but the 1. So I got the K minus of d concentration of R by dt equal to K, can be written as d concentration of R. Beta, this minus goes here, minus of k into dt. Now what to do beta? Integration we have to do on both the side. So what we can say, integrating both the side, we are getting integrating on both sides. Beta, if we integrate these reaction on both the side, or this equation on both the side, what we can get beta? Dr, it become a concentration of R, right? That is equal to minus of k dt. If it integrate it, what we can get? So we are getting here as a minus of kt plus of I. Do you know beta what is the I here? I is called as a constant. That is nothing but a constant of integration. I'll write on the bracket. So I is called as a constant of integration. See once again, how we started, sir? Consider the zero order reaction. That is, R is a reactant converted into product. Apply the rate over it. Rate equal to minus of dr by dt equal to k into concentration of R to the power of 0. But any things to the power of 0 become a 1. So k minus of dr by dt equal to k. Dt goes here, so k dt. Minus comes here, minus k dt. So dr equal to minus k dt. Integrating on both the side, d concentration of R become a concentration of R. But a minus of k dt, may k and t is a constant, it came out minus k t plus I, and I is called as a, yes, integration constant of integration, or integration constant. We got up to here. Now we have to proceed further. But what is that? At time t equal to 0, concentration of reactant R become R naught. So I'll write on other side. Sir, at time t equal to 0, concentration of R become R naught. Here, this concentration of R, which one we wrote now beta, this concentration of R, it become R naught. When the time t equal to 0, this R become a R naught. What is the R naught we have to mention here? But R naught is the initial concentration of the reactant. What is the R naught we have to mention here? Sir, you should write here. So this R naught is the initial concentration of reactant. But R is a reactant, na? So what is the initial concentration of the reactant? It is a R naught. When it is R naught, at the time t equal to 0. So at time t equal to 0, R naught, R become R naught, and R naught is the initial concentration of the reactant. But I substitute this value in our equation 1. Chalo. this is my equation 1. Shall I write it up? This is my equation 1. Now substitute this one in equation 1. Substitute it on equation 1. But R become what? R naught. Minus K. T become what? 0. Plus of what? I. I is the integration constant. But why solving what we are getting, you know? Yes, sir. We are getting concentration of R naught is equal to I. Concentration of R naught is equal to I. Is it clear, brother? Concentration of R naught is equal to what we got? We got I. That means, can we say, brother, these R naught value is equal to I, which one we got? In place of I, can we substitute R naught directly? Haan, brother? I value what we got, R naught we got. So this value of I can be substituted here. And now can we say, sir, now equation 1 become, now equation 1 becomes, see sir, now equation 1 becomes, what is this one? R, yes sir, I will write here, concentration of R is equal to minus of KT. But a plus of I become what? Plus of concentration of R naught. Plus of I become what? Plus of I become concentration of what? R naught. But hence KT is equal to, can we write now? This KT is there, right? Minus of KT, take this side, it become a plus of KT. But this R naught as it is. Plus of R goes to here, minus of R. So KT equal to what we got? So we got this one. Now can we say that K is equal to, I'll write on this side, place is not there now. Now these things we got, see, KT equal to concentration of R naught minus R, then K is equal to concentration of R naught minus R by T is a value of K was obtained here. See, beta, this is the value of K was obtained here. We got the T here. So K is equal to what we got, beta? K is equal to R naught minus R by T, and this is the integrated equation for the zero order. This is what? This is integrated equation for zero order reaction. Is it clear, beta? Still you are getting confusion. No need to confuse, beta. Very simple way. See this, which one we wrote here, it is in very simple way we wrote. What is that? See here, they are asking to write the integrated rate equation for zero order. First you write on zero order reaction. Consider zero order reaction. R gives rise to reactant, R gives rise to product. So beta, rate write down for that one. Rate is equal to minus of dr by dt equal to minus of k into concentration of R to the power of 0. Because it is a 0 order, so R ki power 0. If it is first order, beta, R ki power 1. So we are considering 0 order. So rate equal to minus of d square bracket R means concentration of R. See, beta, rate equal to minus of d concentration of R by dt can be written as minus of k into R, sorry, k into R to the power of 0. So I repeat, beta, again. Rate is equal to minus of d concentration of R by dt equal to k into concentration of R to the power of 0. Any term to the power of 0 become 1. So minus of dr by dt equal to k. But d concentration of R, dt goes here, k dt. Minus comes here, minus of k dt. Sir, integrating on both the sides, what we got, beta? Dr become what? Concentration of R. Minus of kt came outside because it is a constant. And now plus I, and I is called as a, yes, concentration, or we can say it is a constant for the integration. Zero order reaction, consider zero order reaction, sir, R gives rise to product. Then rate is equal to minus of dr by dt equal to k into concentration of R to the power of 0. So minus dr by dt equal to k, dt goes here, k dt, minus goes here, minus k dt, d concentration of R equal to minus of k dt. Integrating on both the side, R is equal to minus of kt plus I. I is called as a constant of integration. But at time t equal to 0, concentration R become R naught. What is R naught? It is the initial concentration of the reactant. See, beta, it is the initial concentration of the reactant. Substitute this value of R in equation 1. So what is that one? R become R naught minus of kt plus I. Because t is equal to 0, beta, at time equal to 0. So I got I equal to concentration of R naught. Beta, substitute this value of I now in equation 1. Equation 1 become R equal to minus of kt plus I. In place of I, we can write R naught. Take the minus kt on this side, become plus kt. This R, which is plus here, it goes to here, become minus. Then beta, k is equal to R naught minus R by t. And this is called as a integrated equation for what? So this is called as a integrated equation for the zero order kinetics or zero order reaction. Is it clear, beta? This question, which one we did, it is only for the 4 marks. And mostly, beta, till now, 2-3 times, last previously 4 exam, if you check, na beta, 2 times they ask this question. So there is a possibility they can ask this question for 4 marks. Right? Thank you, beta. Thank you very much. Please take care. If you like my work, beta, share it, subscribe this video for more number of the children. And indirectly, this video will be helpful for those students, those really need to buy this kind of the important question. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.